and they show us their membership cards to the KKK. Do you know there were membership cards? I didn't know there were membership cards. Your great-great-granddaddy was in it? That's not something to tell people. You came from Alabama to Indiana for the gold rush? I don't know. Just pretend, you don't have to tell, you don't have to be like, by the way, my great-grandfather would burn black people. Nice to meet you. You don't have to tell people that. It is weird, but that's your story. You can write a different one. You'd be like, my great-great-grandfather was a silk trader from the Orient. He didn't know what it was in the first place. Oh, that's worse. It's worse because racist isn't hereditary, but stupid is. All right, moving on.